Well. Let's see if this board burned at all. Not that much, actually.